This song's called Pain as a Prelude to Death. I don't sound too fucking excited.